Kaitlyn from Chiseled Fitness. We are going to go over squats tonight. So we'll start you off with where squats work. They work through your legs, they work through your thighs, through your hamstring, through your butt. Just going to get into it. So a few pointers when you're setting up your squat, making sure your feet are hip width apart, if not wider. Making sure your toes are pointed upwards. When you go to go down, knees on toes, so go out like so, making sure you get parallel, keeping your chest up, and coming back up again, go back down, so making sure you keep your chest up, looking forwards, no slouching. Give you a couple examples of bad squat form. So, common one is feet too close together. It's very difficult to squat if your legs are too close. Another one is your knees caving inwards, so rather than going out like they should, coming in. Another one is slouching for your body. So when you're too far down, slouching your head down. And making sure you get full depth in your squat, so making sure you go right the way down, rather than just these wee half squats. Another one is making sure your heels stay on the ground. So coming forward, bringing your heels off, with a no. Once you get your body weight squats down, you can move on to things like goblet squats. So goblet squat is with your kettlebell, holding it in the front, making sure your chest stays upright. Going down to your squat, knees on toes, getting parallel, coming back up again. So with the goblet, you can do a goblet squat, or we can go to using the bags. So back squat, bag on your shoulders like so. Same thing, making sure your chest is upright, knees on the toes, going down to parallel, then coming back up again. You can also do front squat with the bags. So making sure your chest is up, going down into it. That was our video on squats. Thank you for watching, everyone. We'll see you next time.